A very good morning, dear children. How are you all? Hope you all are enjoying e-learning class. Children, you all have done reading practice of alphabet A to X in your English book. Today, we are going to read a new letter, that is letter Y. Now, children, open page number 30 of your book. This is letter Y. This is letter Y. Y sounds Y. Y sounds Y. Y, Y, yacht. Y, Y, yacht. Y, Y, yak. Y, Y, yak. Kids, yak lives in cold places like hilly areas. Wire, yarn. Wire, yarn. Yarn is used for making woolen cloths like sweater, socks, cap, etc. Wire, yellow. Wire, yellow. Yellow is a color. Wire, yoga. Wire, yoga. Kids, yoga keeps our body fit and healthy. So, we should do yoga daily. Wire, yolk. Wire, yolk. Kids, do you know what is yolk? It is the yellow part of a bird's egg. जब हम egg को तोड़ते हैं, तो उसके अंदर से एक yellow part निकलता है, और उस yellow part को ही हम yolk बोलते हैं. Wire, yo-yo. Wire, yo-yo. Kids, yo-yo is a toy. Yo-yo is a toy. Now kids, do loud reading of alphabet Y in your book. Thank you. Have a nice day.